are speculating.
I especially recommend we leave it alone.
I'm not sure we have much choice. We can't lock onto it, and we don't have to start over and over again. We have to have to either. All we need is a vessel.
With the high levels of radiation kicking off those bombs, she'll have 20 minutes until her DNA.